Yes, the exclamatory sentences. Sometimes we are so happy. Sometimes we are so frustrated. Sometimes you are in a traffic and stuck. And that time you are so stressed. You are in a hurry. You have to attend the session, first session. And that Ram Patil is not going to allow you if you get late by 5 minutes. So in that situation also, you are stressed with so much of emotions. And the kind of sentences at that moment you will utter, these sentences will be exclamatory sentences. For example, if you are happy, once your result is declared, you have scored maybe first class. Wow, thank God. Sometimes you are not confident whether you would pass the first semester that time, and if you pass it by chance, then thank God I passed it. So this is also an exclamatory sentence. So your strong emotions, when you express with the help of a sentence, that sentence is called exclamatory sentence. And we need this. We need this. If we are completely frustrated, disappointed, that time so many bad words, we curse. And all these curse words are used in exclamatory sentences. I will not give you an example of any curse word or any frustrating sentence. You all know that, and we keep on using it. And if you are driving on Indian roads and mostly in Mumbai on your bike, you learn so many good bad words. Point is, if you are traveling by local, unfortunately because of this corona epidemic, we are not now habitual of traveling in local trains. But if you are traveling in local train also, you get so many bad words, and these are all exclamations. These are all exclamations. Fine. Point is, very strong emotions. It may be happiness, it may be frustration, it may be unhappiness, it may be anything that you want to convey, you convey it with the help of exclamatory sentence. For example, what a boring session this is. I hope nobody feels so. What a boring session this is. Here at the end of this sentence, you are not supposed to put a full stop or question mark. It's the exclamation mark. I hope you all know the sign of exclamation mark. And if you forget to put exclamation mark, it would be wrong. It would be wrong on your part when you are writing as an engineer. Besides this, how beautifully you made the arrangement of this session. How beautifully you made the arrangement of this session. Exclamation mark. Oh no, I don't like this. Oh no, not again. So these are all exclamations you put in. You express your feelings and emotions through exclamatory sentences. I hope that the things about declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, and exclamatory sentence, these are clear.